That is what I call morning cold, my friend. Wow. It's a little freezing outside, even though it's only 30 degrees, but I wish you a very good morning. Welcome to day 2 of vlogging. Vlogging episode number 33. Yes, 33. Just want to thank everyone for showing love to the other video that I posted. I know I kept it very inconsistent, so there you go. Also, one extra thing. Yesterday, I said that I was going to announce what I'm doing with the vlog and stay tuned till the end. So I'm going to say it here since I forgot to say it last time. I'm just trying to build my credibility and my accountability. So I'm going to be vlogging from now on. I'm going to be trying my best. I still can't promise, but I want to promise so bad. But I know in the back of my head that it's going to be a tough night. That I still have to edit for 3 hours and still upload it. So that might be the tough part. But either way, everything's pretty cool. Really cold morning and I'm about to head to school. And that rhymed. So, to make this even better, it's like pretty early in the morning either way, but the best feeling I get is getting parking literally right in front of the school. Like, school's right over there. It's just makes my stomach like my stomach is smiling. Like, I don't know how to express the amount of like gratitude I have towards that parking spot. It's just too phenomenal. But either way, that means I just made it to school. I was really bad at filmmaking. My filmmaking skills were getting better while I was trying to film myself in school. So let's see how good I do today. But either way, okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm in school, so let's see how it goes.
Six and a half hours later.
That's right, baby. That's right. Just finished 7 hours. I'm not gonna say pure seatbelt. Let me stop and put the seatbelt on. Cool. So, this is my second semester at Bergen Community right now. So, I do have to admit, North Bergen High School, which was like the high school I went to, they didn't prepare me at all. But I loved it, just in case anybody from North Bergen sees this. I love North Bergen High School. It was just, I wish the education was a little harder. Reason being is because, okay, maybe I flunked my psychology test. Maybe. I'm pretty sure I didn't. With my determination, I maybe passed it with a 67. It was pretty hard. But the hardest part, and it's kind of confusing to my brain right now, is that I just did 2.5 hours of mathematics. This is algebra and business calculus put into one class. I believe a human mind can only pay attention and focus for like 30 minutes. The fact that they did 2.5 hours kind of mind blows me. And I realized it because after like an hour of hard work, I just wanted my brain to just relax a little bit. That was intense. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just me. So, today is looking pretty good. It's 36 degrees outside, even though the wind is really, really strong over here. It's kind of cold. But today's planning is pretty good. I'm going to be filling up a lot of meetings today. And you're going to be, I guess, introduced to a girl named Monica. She's been a very long time friend, like 4 to 3 years. We have lunch with her. We have three meetings in between, but what I wanted to say was, let me get that focused. What I wanted to talk about was simply the fact that I'm starting to film a lot smarter. I learned from my past mistakes and stuff, so please leave a comment below if you believe this video is getting a little better than before. And if you haven't seen a video from before, guess what you're going to be doing tonight? Well, I'm not going to force you to do it, but I think you should do it and subscribe as well. You should be watching my other videos and maybe comparing them. But either way, right now I'm going to be heading home, taking a quick bite, then off to my meetings. I'll try to film in between.
Yeah, small issue. I forgot to mention my camera died after that scene from school where it says, please wait. Right, what's crazy enough is I'm editing here on this part and I try to upload any footage and literally the battery died in the middle of the whole process. And so all the footage that was going to come right after this is gone, right? So with that being said, enjoy this short little clip I'm going to have right after this, and we'll conclude from there. For him to be a pit bull, I think... 3, 2, 1.
I got it. Okay.